So as I said, I'm going to be doing the second challenge, so the Piranha Challenge, every single race in the game on Phantom class in a row. And I have to do it with every ship. I starting with AG Systems because that's the ship I'm most used to. Could have started with Faisar, but I'm just more familiar with the old AG Systems, so I'll go with that for now. And then we'll see how that goes. I'm not looking forward to doing it with Kyrex, but we'll see. And even the first... yeah. The first race is going to be pretty rough here. I'm not looking forward to Sagarmatha. Because I need some time to get used to this game every time I play it. Oh god, this is bad. Yeah, I'm super far behind. The autopilot control, because I'm certainly not doing too high here. Meant to use that, not throw it away. Damn it. I really shouldn't be struggling on Talon's goddamn reach, but what do you know? In the nick of time. Pin entry. Okay, that worked out. But now I have to haul ass. Take first. Oh my god, just barely. Wow. That was really poor. That is not a good thing. That is not a good sign of things to come. Let me tell you that much. Immediately I'm thrown into Sagarmatha, so. Let's see. Let's see.
3, 2, 1, go.
I had a hell of a time here yesterday. Did I lose a continue here? I forgot. I think I lost one here. I lost one in Odessa Keys for some dumb reason. Oh god damn it, that was really stupid. Wow, yeah, that didn't work out at all, did it? I lost one in Odessa Keys for a very stupid reason and just randomly died in a tunnel somewhere. It was really weird. And then I died twice in Spilskanonke. And one of these times was also pretty bullshit. So let's see if we can do a little better. That first lap would have been fine if I didn't botch the ending. I lost my rear lock right as I fired it. That's unfortunate. Nah. God, yeah, that first turn. Which is a long straight. So difficult to negotiate that. Somehow didn't get hit by that. I'm lucky. Okay, Okay, one more lap. Oh, god damn it, Kyrex. That third lap was pretty good, actually. 25 seconds. Okay, good. That cleared the way. I don't care for that missile very much. Okay. Thank God for the U-Pack. Okay, first place! I can keep this to the end. Alright. Wow. Sucky Talon Reach, but then Sagarmatha somehow goes really well. I even get a lap record, apparently. Okay, well, let's move straight on to Valparaiso then. Let's see how we do here. This track yesterday, I just barely clinched first. And I completely missed my start there. Ugh. Not giving myself any favors here. Damn, that was... Aside from that start, I was actually doing a pretty solid lap so far. That was also late. Oh, wow, yeah. Even though the lap is actually not so bad, I still reached the checkpoint under... what is it? 10 seconds of check time left. Ooh, that's dangerous. Yeah, knew I was gonna hit somehow. Woo! But yeah, I'm trying to stream a little bit more regularly now. I mean, who isn't at this point, but... everyone's in a bit of a weird situation right now, with COVID just making its way back. Currently, I'm doing, I have a full-time job, but I'm doing, let's see, I'm doing 3 days a week on-site, and then 2 days a week, working from home. This may change at any point, but, what was decided is that I would be able to do this at least all the way until the new year. So, at least that situation's sort of stable. The only way that it changes is in my favor, basically, if they decide that COVID is making a second run, and then they decide, okay, screw it, everyone working from home until further notice, which will give me a lot more free time. So, obviously, this favors activities such as streaming, even though I haven't streamed that much recently. I was exploring my options, you know, what to do in my free time, just play some games, enjoy some stuff, but I think I'm ready to stream a bit more now. Damn these idiots with their shields. That was pretty good paid entry, actually. Pretty proud of that one. But yeah, so that's the sitch right now. I'm hoping... doesn't become too crazy with scheduling. Again, I don't have a proper schedule for streaming. I'll just do it whenever I feel like it. And that's the end of that. I just feel like if I force myself to do it, then I won't do a good job of it, and I'll want to stop, so... there's no point. Doing it for fun, after all. Alright, get out of here. That was a really strong Valparaiso, actually. And yeah, look at that. My first lap was actually my best. Huh. Not by much compared to lap 3, but wow, yeah, surprising. Yeah, new lap record. Man, if only I hadn't botched that beginning section, huh? Or rather, that, I mean, it's just a start, right? If I had a proper start, this would have been even better. Okay, Phoenicia Park. Now, Phoenicia Park, I don't think I had a problem with. last time.
Three,
so
two, one,
I don't mess the startup. I'm hoping to do well here. You know, it's funny because I had this terrible, just awful talents reach, and ever since I've actually gotten some pretty decent times in both Valparaiso and Sagramatha. Ah. It's not a terribly great Phoenicia Park so far, but if I remember correctly, the clock is somewhat medium here. Yeah, it is. Damn it, bumped straight into him. That's unfortunate. Okay. Oof. That was dangerous. I almost ran into a bunch of mines there. He was about to drop them. I should have waited on that. Could have dodged a missile shot, possibly. Ah, that was close. I nearly made that. No, leave me alone with the missiles. I'm doing that thing again, just like yesterday, where when I concentrate too much on this game, my eyes start to hurt. Because I don't blink enough. Right, goodbye. Nice. That was properly timed. I'm happy with that. Ah! That's gonna be a pretty terrible lap 4. Alright, come on, let's catch up. This is first and second place. Yeah, I've been bumping these walls the entire time, so no wonder. Oopsie. I should have waited on that too. Not the cleanest Phoenicia Park, let me tell you that much. Okay, Electro Bolts, I don't care. Get past Kyrex, and okay. Wow, those two last laps were pretty shambolic. Did get a new lap record somehow. But yeah, Phoenicia Park really poses a problem somehow. Okay, Guard Europa. Guard Europa also shouldn't pose a problem just because I'm familiar with that track.
Three, two,
but we'll see.
One.
I've also died in Guard Europa far more than I'd like to admit, so we'll see how that works. That was way late, and somehow I didn't bonk. That was loud. That's because the H-bomb actually hit that many people. Well, I'm not gonna use this boost here. Instead, I will use it on this upcoming straight. Yeah, I'm good with the mines, thank you. God. I just got shoved right into that wall by Kyrex. I'm good with that. Wow, I didn't bonk last turn, and this one I bonk. Really weird.
Yeah, I know.
I'll do it without the missile, thanks. No, I'm good, really. This is a pretty crummy lap, too. Yeah. Gonna have to pit. And I missed the pit entry. Somehow someone died. Must have been another AG Systems. Okay, that is useful. Especially on this upcoming part of the track. This should carry me through the hairpin. Okay, just bump on purpose, just to get through and into the pit. That's completely fine. I'm fine with the loss of time. I can make it up. Okay, now they're autopilot. That is lucky. We definitely want to use those whenever we get them. Could have done without that. Oh, it's gonna... Yeah. I was like, I activated that too early. It's gonna drop me in the middle of the hairpin, and it did. Okay, second place coming into last lap. So I'm doing worse than last time, because last time by that point I was in first. And I didn't really want to hit any of those mines. Same for those. Just get past this guy, so he stops dropping mines in my face. Missiles are also not welcome. My energy is not looking too great, and I keep bumping, so... Okay, good. Oh no, I got hit by an E-Bolt. What am I gonna do? Autopilot, I guess. Whatever. Yeah. Not a very good... guard rope by this time around. Yeah, I didn't set a new record or anything. That was pretty lame. Alright, Odessa Keys. So Odessa Keys, last time I got trolled. I think I got hit by rockets in the middle of a tunnel, and it took out like half my health, and I just died on the spot. Other than that, generally speaking, if I don't do stupid things, Odessa Keys... It's a track that generally just kind of happens. I don't really drive that well on it. But generally I drive well enough to get first place. But I guess we will see. Which is really weird to get... Ah! I always forget about that. This happened to me last time too. It always feels weird to get the landmass song on this track. It feels like whenever you get landmass, it should be on Valparaiso for some reason. It just feels right. Okay, come on. Stop bumping into shit. You're already at half health. Yeah, I shouldn't use that here. Pretty poor. Okay. I'll take that though. And of course, drops me off right there. Probably should have taken pit entry actually here. I'll try and pit next lap if I remember. Or this lap rather. As they say, box this lap, box this lap. Ah! Out of my way. Come on now. Let's do a little better than that, please. Okay. Let's see. Where do I want to use this boost? That was a poor choice. I never really know when to boost in this race. Because there's not really that many straightaways. If you boost there, you'll hit the ceiling. God, I gotta do a little better with those lap times. Yeah, final lap and I'm not even in the top three, that's no good. Damn it. Just tried to point the nose down, I did not succeed. God damn, I'm sucking. Okay, can you guys bugger off, please? Oh boy, here we go. Well, I wasn't gonna get first anyway. I even pitted in on lap 3. I was like, I'm gonna play it safe, I'm gonna pit in. Nope. Just die anyway. But I was sucking, so I guess I kind of deserved that one. Those last two laps were just completely inexcusable. Because I was not anticipating any of the turns. Flat on first lap is, well, it's okay. Don't really want that boost, to be quite honest. Damn it. How about make that? I gotta stop mumbling too, because I'm doing the same thing as last time where I'm just talking under my breath and you guys can't really hear what I'm saying. Can you guys chill it with the missiles? The autopilot. I'll take the E-pack. Not so bad. Oof. Somehow didn't hit any walls there. Usually I feel like I would have bonked. More often than not there. Okay, that's last lap, two opponents left. This should be one of them. Because that's an Oricon. Yep. Right. Okay, 8 of mine, but that's not so bad. Okay, first place. Thank you for the quake. And a nice autopilot. And that should be a done and dusted Odessa Keys. With a pretty good last lap, too. New race record, but my lap record remains the same. God, what is it with Odessa Keys and just randomly taking continues away from me? Oh well, only two races left, so we can hope for good things. Vostok Island last time I did a fantastic job at. But let's see. Can I catch Thunder in a Bottle twice? Because I still maintain that this is my worst circuit. The one I'm the worst at. Oh god. Immediately showing it off, pretty much. Alright. Autopilot is useful, but I'd like not to bump into other racers when I'm trying to turn. I know I'm missing a ton of items, I don't really care at the moment. Okay, use that here. Yeah, that was not a good lap time. Not at all, in fact. That was almost nice. Tunnel's always pretty tough. Oof, I think I only hit one of those. Ah! Damn it. Well, that's at least better. Marginally. Well, actually, no, not marginally, because that first lap was really bad. Okay, good. I'll take that out of the pilot. Ah! I won't take that bonk, though. I could have gone without it, honestly. Feeling it wouldn't go anywhere. That was nice though. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. That's why I bonked the wall. I was looking at my health. I was like, do I need to pit or not? And the answer is I absolutely do. Oh, come on, yeah. Just ditch me right before the turn, why don't ya? Hold on to that. That I don't care. There we go. Well, that wasn't anything great like last time, but at least it's a first time gold. Yeah, my lap record is much better than that. I did get a new race record somehow. Not sure how. But hey, we'll take it. And last but definitely not least, Spils Kanonke, where I choked last time. And I choked in a big way, too. So.
One, go.
Things to remember in this race? I don't really know, just drive well. so don't do that. Oh yeah, pit entry in this on this race. I gotta remember. Don't be cocky with pitting. I need a few goes at this. Thought I could get it before I hit the wall. Okay, well, it's gonna get me. It's gonna take me through pit lane, so I'll take it. There we go, payback. Hang on to that for a bit. Okay. Powder Paddle is also very useful when I need to scratch my nose, which I just had to. Or blink a few times, that's also good. Ah! That's always the danger with boosting there. You run a heavy risk of just flying off the road. Tried to dodge the mines as well as I could. Didn't have to dodge the missile, luckily. It went straight into the wall. A bit too early on that. That's no good. It's a lot of garbage. Alright, get past all these idiots. We're definitely taking pit lane here. With the missile too. Shite. Come on, get close. Is that him? Yes, it is. Okay, first place. Nice. Wow, that third lap, by the way. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Well, that went a lot better than last time. Now, did it? Only wasted one continue. Man. I think what I'll do for this VOD is I'll splice the videos. I'll do one for AG Systems, one for every ship, basically. But man, I can't believe how much better this went.